It's Chance Durbin with Sam the Doodle Dog, and we're continuing his training. He's 16 weeks old, and we're really working on sit, stay, come still, and extending the stay, extending him staying there for a while, and we're working on him retrieving a little bit more. Now we're working with a dummy. So let's see what happens. Sam, come, feel. I'm not worried about him breaking yet. I'm still wanting him excited about the retrieve. And he lost. And this happens sometimes, folks.
On live TV.
He gets a little lost. Yeah, he gets a little lost. But he's working hard. Hunt it up. Hunt it up. Sam. Okay. Let's see if he'll get excited. He's not seeing. He didn't want to. Excited right now. Hey, Sam. Do it right in a bush. And there he goes, right by it. Dumb dog. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh, what a day.
What's up with this dummy, dude? Did he not see it? Like, stop right there?
Right, I don't know how you didn't. That one. I don't know how you didn't see it. Yeah. See if you find it. Hunt it up.
Hunt him up, Sam. Hunt him up. Hunt him up. Hunt him up. Back. Back. Whoa. Whoa. Good there boy. Whoa.
Thought he saw it.
Hunt him up.
He knows
hunt
him up. In there now.
Hunt it up.
There
hunt
is,
it up.
There he is.
Good boy. Sam, come. Come. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Give. All right. All right. Now we're also working on sit and stay, like I said. Heel. Heel. Sit. Stay. Sam. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Good boy, Sam. Stay. You never know when you're gonna need to lay down, maybe in the duck blind or right. While you're hunting, and get him a little lower so he can blend in. Stay. We're also gonna try to see if he's gonna wanna swim here in a little bit. Sam, come. Good boy, good boy. All right. All right, guys, we're gonna see if Sam's gonna wanna swim.
Y'all on the right.
Last time you saw him, he fell out of the boat. He hadn't been back in the water since then. I'm going to get in the water with him, and we'll see if he's going to want to swim. So we're not going to force him at this point. The water's a little chilly. Ooh. It's a little chilly. Come on, Sam. Sam, come on in the water. Come on. Ooh, come on. Oh, man, come on. Yes, sir. It's so much fun. This water's fun. Come on. Come on, see? I'm not gonna force him in the water. Come on. Oh, it's so much fun. Let's go. Let's go in the water. Come on. What do you think? Yeah, let's keep going in the water. It's gonna be
fun. There you go.
Oh, he's coming in with me. Good boy. Good boy, Sam. Good boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's so much fun. The water is a fun thing to do. Come on, Sam. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Come. Yes, sir. It's okay. It's okay, yes. Yes, it's fun. Oh, yeah. You really want to swim? Come on, Sam.
He wants to.
Oh, it's getting deep right there.
Yeah, I don't know where it drops off. Uh-oh, he's coming after you.
Good boy, Sam. Good boy. Yes, it's a good boy. It's okay.
Look at this. Yes. Oh yeah. Come on. Let's walk this way. Oh yes, he's there. Oh. It's okay.
He's trying to swim.
Good boy, Sam. Good boy. What do you think about that? Hey. Yeah.
So we're gonna make this a positive experience.
Here we go.
Same day, we're just getting them a bit more used to the water. Good boy.
Good boy, Sam. Here we go.
Right there in his comfort zone.
Yep.
Keeping him right there where he's not having to go in too deep.
Good boy, Sam. Good boy. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Right there.
Good boy, Sam.
Good boy. Here we go. How about over there? Yeah.
Sam.
Good boy. Here we go.
Good boy, Sam. Come. Good boy.